This place is one serious order, you know?
That ain't the half of it. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off.
Huh. Hey, Command, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
Oh, God.
Through that. Okay.
Investigate.
Central, this is me. What's going down? I'm having a look.
No.
Nothing there. Things are being thrown by some joker.
We'll look into it. Over.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster. Viktor Novikov is next.
What?
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
I have been
quite
told
the resume.
That these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion. The notion that the free will is only an illusion. That we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Thank you, and good night.
What? Find out what that was.
Couldn't find squat.
Go ahead.
How are you, sir? Yep, it's as quiet as a grave.
Sorry, we have a possible threat. This area is now locked down.
Nice suit and all, but sorry, I can't let you through here.
What the hell is a bare knuckle box?
What?
The Sanguine Boss, Nova Cup. Yes, if I could make one.
Oh, that.
So, Sato doing the Sanguine.
Be careful, sir. You don't want to get hurt.
Hey! Don't do that! Someone could get hurt!
Victor!
Love the tie. What is that? Carnelian? Burgundy? It's burgundy, right? Yeah, that's up.
Quite the dresser. Like it.
that's okay.
Valiant.
My. Looks like hell finally has frozen over.
I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot. For a crab. I just wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading. Quite the page turner.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But, alas, I have a show to run. To be continued, I'm sure.
Sir? Okay, why are you grinning like that? Usually there's a vein in your... Okay.
Hey, you in the suit? You need to go back. You can't come through here. Come on, chop chop.
Still no answer.
Both targets are down. Great work.
Man, oh man, whoever owns this place is one serious hoarder, you know.
That ain't the half. You should see his downstairs apartment. I'm not kidding, it's closed off now.
Huh.
Stay on the alert.
Go check it out.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, it must have been a false alarm.
Copy that.
Thank you.
got a poltergeist or someone's throwing things at me? Hey, who threw this?
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Thank you. Thank you. creature of habit. Atheism. 24 hours.
Is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Watch your six. Get a gadget.
I stare.
We have a possible threat on our hands. No need to be alarmed.
Where is the nearest exit?
We have to leave now. We have an emergency lockdown.
This is causing irritation. Yeah, my rash is heating up. My legs are itching. Calm and smile. Calm and smile.
Speechless. I mean, how often does this happen to anyone else but me?
Got nothing.
Annoying, definitely. Worth getting really pissed about. Getting there.
Possible protocol violation. That means you leave the area in an orderly manner. Thank you.
It's atypical, I guess.
Welcome to...
Feeling today is going to be very busy. I just know it. Good for business.
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine a body on Earth.
That's like a 2-hour drive.
Room secure.
Leave me, Bernard. I want to be alone.
Ma'am?
Oh, look at you. You're dead, and you still look stressed out. So, now I have you to feel guilty about. Great. We build a weapon that will kill thousands. And all we feel is intellectual curiosity.
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Thank you. Hi, is that Jerry? Yeah, hi. No, it's Geraldine.
What?
Oh no!
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Thank you.
Well, I guess it's, guess this is what they say. It all comes back in the end. Quite the dresser. Like it.
Oh, no, go ahead.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Thank you. A good quality black suit can perform wonders on any man.
Hey, watch it. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I didn't see it was you, sir.
I think we gotta let this weirdo have some space to...
He'll act out something.
Nice suit.
Was it an explosion or something?
Just a sec. Who are you again?
What's going on?
So, any of yours ever die?
Huh?
Your primes. Ever lose any on the job?
Twice, actually.
Let me get out of your way, sir. Hey, you! You're being weird. We don't like people being weird around here. Thank you, sir.
damn well act like it.
Speaking of third cities...
Oh, come on, man.
Weird.
I really can't bother with this right now.
Say, what?
Go see what the hell that was.
Okie dokie. Don't think it's anything to worry about.
Sure.
Jeez. Is anybody there?
What the?
Oh, man. Huh.
Fuck me.
Okay, let's see. What in the hell?
What?
See where that came from, would you?
Yeah, okay.
Whatever threw it is gone.
Very nice.
Huh.
Where'd that come from?
Hey, you. This is...
You're gonna have to come with...
What you just did to me? Are you out of your mind? That hit really hard. Come here. Oh, I need some help. Where are you at? Ah.
You can't hide in it. Sir! Okay, boys! This is getting old! We need to end this right now!